right, we got CSX heading by. CSX M363. The CSX M363 originates from Selkirk, New York, heads west to Avon, Indiana, where it terminates on this Tuesday, March 21st, 2023. I'm Brendan the Ref and on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. You made it.
You made it.
Barely made it. Slow train heading to the Seneca Yard for a stop. There's a train right there, but I don't think it's gonna pass by because it's still in the Seneca yard. It looked like I-157 stuck in there. But right now it's I-158 instead. That's a long looking train. Wait a minute, look what we have here. We got a train coming, look at that. Train meet all right. And it's moving too slow as well.
Thank you.
And that's the end of CSX I010, which originates from Chicago, Illinois at Bedford Park. Heads. Whoa! Really, we got another train coming. Look at that. Hold up. And it is a train coming. No way. Triple train me. All right. Look at that. Look at that. A triple train me. All right. Awesome, triple train me, all right. That's the end of CSX I-157. The other train that heads by was CSX I-010, which originates from Chicago, Illinois at Bedford Park, heads east to Port Newark, New Jersey, where it terminates. The westbound that just went by was CSX I-157, which originates from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, at the Greenwich Yard, heads west to North Baltimore, Ohio, where it terminates. But right now, we are at the CSX I-158 just stopped, so we might get a clip later on. So, which means that train originates from North Baltimore, Ohio, and heads east to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We're terminating at the Greenwich Yards. And now we're waiting until the train passes by. All right, looks like the train has now moved, and now it's starting to go in full speed until this train ends. Maybe we can get a triple meet, maybe a quadruple meet, maybe. I don't know. Let's just find out until, because the train just moved.
Man, there's another train coming in another way.
The reason why I have to end the clip so early is because I don't want to waste my storage, so I can have another room to record some videos. So just in case another train comes, I have to at least end the video. I have to at least like end the video so I can like clear out some storage. That's the reason why. But wow, a triple train meet. Could we get a quadruple train meet? Let's find out. Whoa, never seen these containers in my life. Like, I don't even know what it's called. Like, it's called like, look at that. I never seen these containers in my life, but I don't even know what they're called, but whatever, it's just a train. Let's just record the whole train unless there's either a quadruple train coming. That might be the end of here. Wait a minute! Is there not a train coming here? No way! Quadruple, all right! No way! And it's a CP train. And I can see the end of I-158. Wait, and never mind, it's not a CP train, I guess. It's not a CP, I guess. Wow, we got a quadruple train meet. All right. Look how awesome it is! And whoa! Holy shit! Can you believe it? There's another train coming! No way! That's the quadruple train meet! And there is the end of I-158. No way! Can you believe it? Can you believe it? Look it. Unreal. Wow. So that's like a quadruple train meet. Wow. That's the first time I caught a quadruple in my life. Like, holy shit. Sorry I was cursing the video. I was just so excited to catch a quadruple train meet. And there's a train. There's the end of I-158. Looks like. Sure is the best day ever in my life. I never caught a quadruple in my life. I mean quintuple to me. I mean quintuple. That is the end of this video, officially. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Before I end the video, let me tell you the symbols. The eastbound was I-008. The eastbound, the earlier before I called I-003 was I-008, which originates from Rose Lake, Illinois, heads east to Northbrook, New Jersey. The other one I just caught in the center of the video was CSX I-003, which originates from Selkirk, New Jersey, and heads west. Chicago, Illinois, we're turning at Bedford Park. What an awesome day today. We caught a quintuple train meet. I never caught a quintuple in my life. And if you guys like the video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more train videos. Stay tuned for the next video.